We come to you from the House of Blues studio here in Encino, California, where we have finished another week of overdubbing on my project. I still can't believe that I'm doing an album. All these years I've thought about it and talked about it, but to actually be doing it is just so much fun. This week here, we did percussion overdubs with amazing percussionist Rafael Padilla. He just came in and just played wonderfully on the songs. Also, we had Tom Scott come in and play. And again, he just, every time he plays, it takes the songs up to another notch. Then my good buddy Ray Parker Jr. had called me and said, listen, I gotta play on the record. Like when you have people like that asking you to play on the record, it's unbelievable. So what do? Who are you gonna call? Ray Parker Jr. He came by and played guitar on a few songs, and it's just, again, taking it to another level. It's been like a family reunion, just having lots of my friends come by and play, and I could not be happier. Stay tuned, and we will see you soon. Peace.